architecture, specifically the house, is an act of enabling shelter, a vessel through which in turn enables habitation and the ongoing experience of a particular time and place within the folding hills of its hinterland site. The Federal House acts as both experiential containers for this place and as a conditioning object, consciously aware of its outsider status within the traditional ownership and legacy of this landscape. The project was considered as a vehicle for a relationship between site and modifier, the place and the object, and envisaged to enable multiple readings from beyond and from within. At distance, the building is recessive, a shadow within the vast landscape. On arrival, the project's fifth facade, the roof, transfers the work into sharp relief. A precise object purposefully foreign to its Bundjalung country landscape and the deep time frame of the indigenous heritage in which it. On closer inspection, a highly textural outer skin of thick timber battens contrasts the earlier sense of a machine tectonic, allowing organic material gestures to drive the dialogue with physical human intimacy.